Hi guys, today I want to show you how to make it like this website. You see here how to make like this. You see how this text is written, so it's good and it's good to read and it's amazing, right? In the size and the way it's written, it's so beautiful, right? So I given even the space, and when you write in blog post or when you want to build on the websites. When you put it like exactly like this website or this design like this, everything look perfect. And then when the person reads, feel amazing, right? How to make it like this in HTML and CSS. So today I want to show you exactly what you're going to do. Okay. So in very simple and in very easy way, I want to show you, you can make it right. So let's go to show you in our code, and that you are going to make it exactly. Okay, let's go to code. So guys, in HTML file we have this one. We already put, we given in the first website for business, the first name for H1, and the H2 we given this to get start with Amazon KDP, and then we giving in paragraph we giving this text, right? So you already seen there. And then this is our title. So this is the title. Be on the top of your website is the title. Also we can change. Because our change is about the text. How to make a amazing or how to make a good. That's a good web site. How to make good website and how to make a nice text in HTML and CSS. Okay, so this is our title, guys. And then we have let's go through in our CSS. So in CSS, our background, you already given them. So this one, my previous yesterday tutorial. So if you guys, if you miss it, you go to watch my yesterday tutorial. So I made another video to how to form family, index, line center, and colors. So you already spoke. So this is for the H2. This one I want to show you. So this one for H2, this one is the H2 here. So this is the first H1 and then H2. This is the paragraph, right? So let's go to in our code, and then you have seen everything. So let's go to giving paragraph. Right, P paragraph, and then guys, so in paragraph we are going to give at first we give a font size, okay? So I want to show you, because if without this one, how it looks our website. That's okay. I save it now. Let's go to our website and guys to check. Look how it's changing. Everything's nesting, and you see not so perfect. See everything small, and then also there's no any space. It's not good, right? But this one is nice, right? So in this case, we are going to make it nice, right? Like a before. So I'll go to again, and then because I want to show you everything, and you are going to make it exactly on them. The P paragraph. Let's go to give a font size. Font family, us to give font family, we want to get to yellow, yeah? Yes. Okay, and then, so this one, it will change the font size, okay, guys? Then we are going to give font size, okay? Font size, we are going to give 1.5 cm, okay? This we change. Let's go to check in our website how change. Yeah, So given the size 1.5, so this we can font. Yeah. And then we give him also font family, we give him Arial like this one. The text look like this, the way you see him. So it will not change. So this is the font family, and then font size. So in the you see the way it look, but I only give him 5.1.5. Okay, so let's go to give another something embedding that will change everything look perfect. And then let's give here another one, line height. Line height, guys, line height, we're giving 1.6. Only that we don't give it pixel, or we don't give it yem, so only like this. Okay, so let's go to check how it looks again, right? Or how it looks. So guys, I want to show you now. So now it's looking good, good. So I give him the line heights. See guys, they're making best space and then line. Look, now it's nice. And then there is guys another two things I want to show you how it will change your text, make more nice. So let's give him the letter spacing, guys. So letter, we want to give him the letter spacing. Yeah. So we want it to letter spacing, we want to give 1 pixel. We don't give it 2 or 3. Okay, so let's save it and then go to check how it looks again. See, we're giving more space in the letters. You see, guys, now more nice. So, and then we have one last thing I want to show you. That one, where you want your text be. You want to guide text in a line center like this. So align center. So you want to align center. Guys, you see everything in the middle and the center. You see here on this one, this side center. So guys, you want to another thing also I want to show you. So if you want to your text be like on the left side or right side. So guys, that you only change from here. You wanted to text start from left. And then if you want it from the right, only to change the right. So, okay, just go to see if text you go to the right side. Yes, you see guys, here text from the right side. And then we have a left side. So in this way, guys, how to make an amazing website and want to make like a blog post or articles to going to write articles or make sections. So you will make how to make your websites look good and then more readable. So the person when read or person when to come to your website feel more comfortable, look really website, right? So this is the way you are going to make beautiful websites from front ends. So I hope guys you learning these amazing things. And also guys, don't forget and subscribe and like to me. It's like my upcoming courses. I will make a lot of videos about front ends. But many people be asking me, so you will not missing my tutorial or my course or my video. Okay, so bye for now.